Charlie. He's a 2-month-old terrier pit bull mix. And he's really sweet and friendly, but as you can see, he's a little bit on the thin side. He could gain a little bit more weight. But he's super friendly and he just wants to be next to your legs at all times. Well, we just came into this room, so he's gonna check it out first. But he always wants to be against your legs, rubbing against you. And he does kind of mouth bite at you just to play because he's still a baby. Charlie has shown no aggression to other dogs. He just kind of, he barks at him as he goes by, just like a little quick bark, just a hello, I'm assuming. He doesn't like bark continuously at him. And as you can see, he thinks, he has a little cat toy right now. He thinks he's a ball. But as you can see, he's really sweet and outgoing. He's a little shy in his kennel. He'll kind of hunker down, but once you get him out and he gets to know you, he's super sweet and playful. Charlie is available for adoption. He is located at Irving Animal Services, 4140 Valley View Lane, Irving, Texas, just south of the DFW Airport entrance. Come meet Charlie, and he really would love if you could come play with him.